This year, during Rosh Hashanah and Yom Kippur, it's more important than ever that we stand as one people against those who hate us, the most religious to the most secular. We must put aside our differences and stand together as one. I wish all Jews, Orthodox, Conservative, Reform, and non-religious, a joyous new year that honors our age-old traditions, as well as our long perseverance in the face of adversity. Shana Tova.